Okay, let's start. This game is, you will say it will. Stop barking. I told my father that I left. He'll stop barking, I took further that I left me in the room. I don't want him to find out the
Maggie
1,
stage for Maggie 2, or Maggie 2 to cover for Maggie 1?
Bro, quit glitching!
Oh my god.
I don't want to get out of bed, but I have to.
Race the final, no question about that. The control means that they get underway against each other. And remember, finishing first and second
really?
In this group.
Stop barking. I don't prefer this in this. I don't want to.
Will be absolutely vital in terms of progression. The likelihood is at the moment, second would be in a quarterfinal against Spain. First.
Thank you. Bro, I'm going backwards. Yes.
The
key.
That's exactly what they've got here.
Open the L.
The opening 20 minutes or so will be so, so crucial. Here is the France side. It contains five players who were formed at Lyon in a remarkable academy. Kalulu, the right back, now with Milan. The captain in the center of the field has made over 100 appearances for the club.
Guerrero,
the center forward, now a
friend. Oh, I shouldn't go out after the dirt, but I find him. Okay.
Very strong.
Oh, it's close to
a very strong bench as well. The referee, Allard Lindhout. Of the Netherlands, along with Roger Hollig and Patrick Inia. Nerves for these officials as well. Chances for them to make the step up to the next level. Proud man, Tonali. Already well on his way to a serious international career at full international level. This will be his last tournament as an under 21.
I don't like chasing the people.
These are field goals. High class, wasteful, successful midfield players. In Europe, they will go head to head here. They need to step between the two.
You shouldn't go outside,
baby.
Even your father would be mad.
Italy midfield, Ravella. He's had an excellent season for Monza on loan from Juve. He's a Juve star of the future. Nicolò Ravella in the center of that midfield. Candelaghi and Pellegrini a little unproven, the two centre forwards. Cool class at the back. Scalvini of Atalanta. Accoli as well. Pirola in the center of that defence. Nyonto of Leeds United, also a full international. Well, he starts on the bench. There he is, the new Andrea Pirlo. He's always been marked as such. Sandro Tonali, Calen Wendo.
Okay, let's go back.
And Guiri, the two Ren players, trying to get France off to a special start here. And we're underway.
It's
the glamour time. And these open rounds of group matches. We've already had fireworks and fun. Switzerland earlier on beating Norway in this group. Israel are excellent at this level, drawing the Germany and beating Czechia. Yesterday, Ukraine 2 for
Israel.
Ukraine qualified behind France. Ultimately, via the playoff. Same with the win against Romania, but the big draw for victory against Portugal.
Game over.
Good
guys, next time, bye.
This is Calen Wendo in Tirola. There's the man in charge of this team, Carlo Nicolato, formerly a coach of the Chievo Academy.
And I wonder if no.